So we have our two black bass fillets. It's going to cook really fast.
So you want to save that until the very, very end.
Correct.
That's all your last step. Prepared.
Yep.